Imagine getting paid just for sharing your thoughts on products and services you use every day. With Survey Junkie, it's that simple. Click on the link in the video description to discover how you can start earning today by taking surveys.
Jeezy and Jeannie Mai finalized their divorce Tuesday, less than a year after separating. The former couple sealed the details of their settlement, so it is unclear who walked away with what, according to court documents obtained by TMZ Wednesday. Mai had previously asked the judge presiding over their case not to enforce their prenuptial agreement, arguing that she did not have enough time to thoroughly review it before their March 2021 wedding. It is also unclear whether the pair came to an agreement about the custody of their two-year-old daughter, Monaco, which had been a point of contention. The put-on rapper, 46, filed for divorce from the former The Real co-host, 45, in September 2023, and later claimed she had acted as a gatekeeper between him and their toddler. Although Jeezy, whose real name is J. Wayne Jenkins, believed Mai was not acting maliciously, he claimed their temporary custodial arrangements had stifled his relationship with Monaco. The TV host denied the Grammy nominee's claims, insinuating he had been unfaithful and questioning the safety measures put in place while their daughter was in his care, such as safely securing and locking away all firearms and having properly trained caregivers around. Mai even claimed in April that Monaco once found Jeezy's unsecured assault rifle in their home. The fashion expert alleged in court documents at the time that the CTE World co-founder irresponsibly hides dangerous firearms throughout his home, which she said were easily accessible and obviously dangerous to their two-year-old child. Mai clicking above, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. She also claimed he would frequently walk around the house carrying an AK-47, which their toddler once found beside a bed in the marital residence. Mai attached photos of Jeezy walking around the home with the rifle in his hands, as well as images of guns stashed under their mattress and in their bedroom. Elsewhere in the bombshell filing, she accused the sole survivor rapper of physically and verbally abusing her, claiming he once choked her from behind and pushed her downstairs. Jeezy denied the deeply disturbing allegations. He claimed his ex-wife was trying to tarnish his character and disrupt his family. "It's disheartening to witness the manipulation and deceit at play," he wrote on Instagram in April, "and at this time Mai main concern is being an active father to our daughter as I continue to fight for court-mandated joint custody."